Now let's discuss the next question, and the question is: a binary liquid mixture of benzene and toluene contains 20 mole percent of benzene at 350 Kelvin, and the vapor pressures of pure benzene and pure toluene are, so let's take for benzene is 1, so vapor pressure 92 kilopascal, and P2S is 35 kilopascal. And respectively, the mixtures follows Raoult's law. The equilibrium vapor phase mole fractions round off to the second decimal place of benzene in contact with the liquid mixture of 350 Kelvin is. So we need to find out the Y1. Let's take one is component one is benzene and component two is toluene. So X1 is how much? It is 20 mole percent. So 0.2. So automatically X2 is 0.8. So we know that from Raoult's law that Y1 is equals to X1 P1S upon total pressure. So total pressure, we can write total pressure X1 P1S plus X2 P2S. So just substitute all the values, 0.2 92 upon 0.2 into 92 plus 0.8 into 35 kilopascal. So 0.2 into 92, so this is 18.4 plus 0.8 into 35, so total 46.4. 18.4 divided by this, so answer is 0.396. so correct answer 0.396.